Hi, my name is Robert Pine. You may remember me from the television series CHiPs. I'm speaking to you today as a friend of Optimist and a member of the Apple Valley, California Optimist Club.
I really don't feel we're here, or I'm not here because of, as an actor or Larry Wilcox, I'm really here for the charities that we're supporting. And of course, the Optimist Youth School, which is for kids at risk, that most of us don't realize when a kid gets into trouble that sometimes he gets 15 to 20 years of minimum mandatory sentencing in prison. It's just unfortunate. So Optimist is doing a really great job over there.
Showtime.